Hello everybody! So one more season of Wheels on TV has gone by, and in this final one we leave you with bloopers of this season, just like we did last year. And please keep sending in your questions, we really appreciate it and we love to answer them. So happy holidays and all the best for 2020!
Wheels on TV, a series.
And we have the interview.
They have high frequency
bubble cloud feeding behavior.
One of the theories is that animals that are very weak, please shut your mouth,
have particularly rich, have feces particularly rich in iron. Have feces particularly rich in iron.
So it stay in the estuary of the, not estuary.
Recorded for over 500 kilometers away. Miles!
The morphology of the flipper further.
Are these birds ever gonna be quiet?
Shh. Carbon dioxide through the photosynthesis. I retake it.
I'm never smiling, but.
200.
That it is adapted for high maneuverability. Oh, that's a difficult sentence.
That can disorientate the whales and what? What do you want?
As I mentioned this before.
Or if these are natural. No.
I don't like it.
So they are on the Bolivian parts and
and because of that the
wait. So now let's see the
and the for that that
just like we did last year.
No.
And
I wish that if you want no.